Mirror's Edge soundtrack. It's the introduction from it. And, you know, I kind of have a sort of love-hate relationship with Mirror's Edge. Because that game, it was good. I enjoyed it. But it was way too damn short. I finished it in like 6 hours. And personally, I think that's like long compared to most people. Because I just suck at it, so. I mean, my philosophy of like game length and whatnot is that it needs to be about a good 20 hours for me to really get into it. I once saw a TED talk, and it's completely unrelated to video games, but I sort of applied it to this philosophy, that this guy was saying that it takes about 20 hours of good practice to become intermediate at any sort of thing. Now, I take this for games, that it takes about 20 hours, for me personally, to really get into the game. To have fully understood all the mechanics, which, maybe not that long to understand the mechanics, I'm not that fucking stupid. But, it takes that long for me to actually get in, feel like I'm engrossed in the game. And at that point, then you can start introducing new elements to keep things fresh. But if the game doesn't reach 20 hours, I haven't, like, passed that novelty threshold or things still feel fascinating for me. So that's why I typically am less than thrilled about games that don't give me a good 20 hours worth of content. Like I said, Mirror's Edge, good, enjoyed it, just too short. Though supposedly they are making a Mirror's Edge 2, so. Which I don't think I've heard any recent information on that. Isn't there like an E3 trailer or something? And then. What the hell am I exactly? Oh, this game. I think I got. Shut up, kid. I'm trying to talk. I think I got the Skyrim script extended to work, so. Round, you can just keep we should be able to do some stuff. I want to actually try to do some of the modded, like, quests. So I can hunt. So, Bannered Mare is where we should be going to. I have to burn it off now. I don't want to talk that jerk off. Dragonborn, travel to Solstheim. Oh, something also interesting I found out that I'm slightly annoyed about, more than slightly annoyed about. My compressor is, well, doing less than compressing. And that's not necessarily the compressor's fault itself. It's the fault of my, like, OBS is not recognizing the channel that is putting my mic, like, my mic, I have my mic, it goes through the compressor, it gets exported on an output cable. Now, if I put that into the mic settings for OBS, it doesn't recognize it. And I'm not entirely sure why this is the case. Some things I've read could lead it to be my audio driver. I use Realtek audio driver that's supposedly not always the greatest thing for mics. I've never had an issue with it in the past. I personally just think it's OBS being cunty and the fact that my mic is a built-in mic because I don't have anything better. That my headphones theoretically had it, but, well, it didn't. Are you guys vigilant to Stenda, alright?
You're bloated with disease.
The Am I?
Of Stendar can help you, as long
yeah,
as you
cure me.
To never assist the Daedra.
Yep, click yeah.
Stendar's light purify you of your ills.
Awesome. I didn't even know I was diseased. I forgot. Now let me just give you a complimentary death. This Daedra are awesome. This is why you never, never help random travelers on the roads. You stay away from them. love how Lydia gives no fucks about this. Like, ah, yeah. Thane's a murderer? That's fine. But anyways, I want to try one of these like DLC, well, not DLCs, modded areas. Like, location areas things. I've got a couple of them. I think I have Skyrim Script Extender installed. The problem is installing mods in the Steam Skyrim can be a little weird. I'm not entirely sure if it... I just downloaded the installer itself. I didn't actually get the zip file and unpack it. So, assuming the installer did it properly, it should be there, which means there should be some other stuff, actually, that isn't... I'm gonna have to check some configuration files and try to figure shit out. Like, I don't even... Is my exposure... Yeah, okay, you feel comfortable. But there should be, like, wetness and shit as well. To see, you know, how much my character has pissed himself on the road since there's no bathrooms. I don't know, there should be like bars that show that, I think, but I might have to configure that in a config file, so you might not see that until next time I do a stream of this. And the stream itself tonight will be probably a shorter stream, maybe like an hour and a half, just because I'm extremely tired and I've got to wake up early tomorrow. And look, random travelers on the road.
Hey, watch it.
Nope. You can die. It's a good thing about Skyrim. Not an auto fucking bounty for doing everything, because supersonic guards hear things from miles away. In Oblivion, the minute that head hit the ground, I'd be like, heard the squishy sound of a decapitated head. Boom. This guy did it. And then they just, like, use insectoid antennae just to transmit it to each other all across all of Tamriel. It's got chilly, I don't know what these cooking pots are for. I'm just looking at stuff that's in my inventory. I have a cooking pot, and I'm not sure how to use it exactly. I figured out how to use the tent last time I think I streamed this. Okay. How fucking far is Whiterun from here? I don't remember anything, like, distance-wise is in relation to each other. I was up at Winterhold, I think I was, so... That's a pretty far length away to be running.
There's been word of some trouble nearby. I'm on my way to investigate.
Where you heading?
I probably shouldn't tell everyone who asks. This is important business, you know.
Tell or die.
Gonna get hurt, all right.
Dwarven armor. I mean, I could technically make this stuff better than what I've got. It's a matter of carrying it all.
I'm right behind you.
Hold shit for me.
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
This is clearly a heavy burden, so shut up and carry it. Take that as well. It's light armor, you can have that. Ring of Destruction, I don't care if you have that either.
Lead on.
Yeah, I don't think the script extender is installed properly for me. Usually if it's installed, it, at least from what I would have probably seen an ESM file in the mod load order, because I checked that before I play this every time. just to make sure everything's in order and whatnot, and it did not look like it was in order. Well, I mean, everything was in order, but it wasn't there. The script extender ESM, which I believe it uses an ESM, I mean, it's a mod, so it probably should use an ESM. That wasn't in there. So I'm quite concerned that,
Is that a fear dragon?
No, it's the one. I'm very cold. Wonderful. You know, it's a good thing about this game, and why there should be more dragons, and why I have the mod that supposedly adds more dragons. Because you should have to stop every now and then and go, was that a dragon? Or was that the wind? What was that? What was that sound? Good. Give me warmth. And mud crabs. This one. Awesome. Come on, Krabby. Would you stop crab walking, asshole? What are you doing, son? Really? You know, mud crabs, as dumb as this is gonna sound, are considerably stronger from Oblivion to this game. I mean, they're still nothing special, but they're considerably stronger in my opinion. Feel warm. Can I get wet? Do I feel wet now? There's supposed to be wetness. I guess I haven't sufficiently pissed myself enough for there to be wetness yet. Hello, Venom Razor. Welcome to the stream. Where we try to get our guys wet just to make sure that the script extender is installed properly. He needs to piss himself thoroughly for that to happen. Yeah, I'm completely warm. Gonna try to get to Whiterun to do that one modded area mod. I'm not sure which one it is. Wormstorm or something? I think that's what it's called. I don't remember off the top of my head. It was that one or it was the really long one that starts with an S. Either way, I've done neither of them before, so I'm curious to see what some of these mods are. The quest is, it's a modded quest, it's Dragon Hunt. I've got to speak to some dude at the Bannered Mare and Whiterun. And, it should start a quest, send me to an entirely new area that was made, and I think it'll be pretty cool. I like checking out other people's mods. I used to do modding myself back in the day for, Morrowind and Oblivion. Let's see if I can hit this or not. No, I don't want to auto thing on. Never mind. It's just gonna walk point blank up to me. Is that a dragon? I heard a dragon again. Was that the wind again? Oh, there's dragons! Look at them. Look at them. Just like them swag dragons. They're just wearing all slow motion, giving no fucks. They don't care. Just like, man, I want to be a dragon. What reward? I don't know what the reward is. It just takes me to an entirely new location. I've never done the quest. It's a modded quest, so no idea what it is. Hell, I never even finished the Solstheim mod for this game. And I love Solstheim back in Morrowind. Still my favorite expansion for any game. Oh yeah. Two. I've had to fight three at once before over at, Solitude, I think, had three. Look at them, they're all derpy slow motion because of that mod. I've got a mod that makes them larger and stronger, but because it scales them to, like, 1.5, it screws with their movement. Are you guys giving no shits about this? There are two dragons over their asshats. You want to defend your city? Oh, hey there. Now are we gonna come in and defend? Now that the dragons have proven to be a threat? But they're also moving. Nope. How did he... He just went right through that building. Gave no shit. What armor am I wearing? I am wearing... steel cuff stuff. And I'm wearing a cloak from this one mod that helps with exposure. So that I don't, like, freeze to death. Or at least as quickly, I can still freeze to death. That actually almost happened. Lydia saved my ass by quickly making a campfire. Man, if the script extender's working, we might be able to see a shout duel. But I don't think the script extender's working. What's that other dragon up there? It's giving no shits either. Okay, what are you doing, dragon? You're just going slow. Oh, you got a frost one. Look how slow he's going. You're so derpy. Man, my archery skill is shit with this character. He's mostly a sword and board kind of guy. What, you wanna notch that arrow, son? Did this fucker just fall from the sky? Oh man, they're probably gonna like kill quest givers or something down there. Gotta say though, see, I got a mod that What was that? What? Did you just break your neck over there, son? Aw, oh, time to like Monster Hunter DFA this fucking rodeo. Do you like spicy food? Well, this dragon clearly does, because he wants to fucking fry me. That's another thing I'd like Monster Hunter style rodeos on these things. Well, I just got it. I get what I think. Am I on the? Yeah, I'm on it. Fucking yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker. But ghost pepper fries, dear God, you're like gonna kill yourself doing that. Like, I like spicy food, but I wouldn't cut any ghost peppers, man. I feel comfortable. Yeah, I just had a, you know, my ass fried by a dragon. I better feel at least comfortable. I don't want the bones or anything. Can't do anything with them yet, and I just picked up one like a dumbass regardless. Good job, me. I'm smart, right? Death Hound Caller, take your shit back. Well, if you're eating ghost peppers at that age, you have balls of steel, good sir. I salute you, because I would fucking eat them, and I'm a lot older than that.
Be careful.
Tell me to be careful, woman. I'll smite you with my shield. You go sell some shit, and then we will be back on our way. You know what? I'll just take the carriage to him. White run so that we can see this mod a lot quicker once I sell this shit. Yeah, I'm still not certain the script extender is working properly. I've said this multiple times already, but installing mods into Steam when you download them from not off Steam is not particularly fun. I think the installer I had for it, oh, this bitch is just gonna ask me if I like Dark Elves. I give no shits about them. Just want to sell shit. I like this cloak though. It's a little derpy on the animations, but you know. With their Wendy's fries, so you ghost pepper Wendy's Oh, those aren't real ghost peppers then.
Doesn't trust what he calls outsiders. You one of those Skyrim for the Nords types?
Sure, whatever. I don't give a shit. Just give me the quest. I don't care, son. Just give me a quest.
You deal with them.
Yeah, I'll deal with them when I'm not, because I'm gonna forget about it. I didn't even know Wendy's offered ghost pepper fries or spicy fries in general. I typically don't eat fast food that much. Dwarven arrows, elven arrow, just one. Keep most of these arrows, I'm fine with. Oh god, and my mouse is like partly locked into the screen here, so sometimes I almost just like accidentally closed the chat when I was trying to sell things. That was smart. See, this is what I'm wearing. It doesn't offer anything in terms of armor or anything, but it offers exposure, like protection, so that, you know, you're not letting it hang out in the breeze. Clean pelt. I don't know what these are actually used for, to be entirely honest with you. Or these hellhound things. I don't know what these are used for, so I'm selling them. Dwarven metal ingot. Might be able to do something with that. The moth in the jar. Don't know why I've got that, honestly. Okay. You wanna get out of the door, man? Yeah. I mean, I wouldn't. I guess it's Wednesday. Wednesdays. I'm an English major, please. Wendy's, yeah, they probably wouldn't be that spicy. But, like, I thought you were eating, like, legit ghost peppers, and that's some scary shit. Okay, let's. I've got some dwarven stuff. I might be able to upgrade my armor, though. Like, I look like such a badass in this. Like, why would I want to upgrade this? It's just something, I don't know. It's something that bothers me that the best stuff in the game isn't necessarily the best looking stuff. Give me the quest. Well, after 9 coronas, yeah.
I've just been working the fort.
Yeah, give me the fucking sword.
If you find that sword, traveler.
Wanna check if you've got dwarven metal. Yeah, you do. So I can.
Don't forget.
I can use you. Wait a minute. My skills in. Where is it? Nah, I went the wrong direction, whatever. My smithing skill is ass-tastic. Iron ingot. Really? I can turn throwing knives into. As far as 4 throwing knives? And I can make 10 iron ingots from those? I've got the throwing knives. I haven't been using those. Oh, I need to use those. 4 throwing knives for 10 ingots? With a kit that grew my own ghost. Wow. You can buy kits for those? It sounds dangerous to me, but I mean, each their own. I wouldn't do it. I'd be fucking scared as hell to have a ghost pepper anywhere near me. Oh, it requires 4. Oh, I see. I have 10 throwing knives. Derp. I see. I derped.
Come and browse my fine selection. Hermes, become a decent smith.
Still here.
Okay, give me your stuff. I want your dwarven armor. One of them. One of your helmets. Let me see. Get off the workbench, asshat. Stealing your forge. Queen requires steel ingots. I don't have the steel for it, dude. Yeah, I don't have the. Fuck. Yeah, eating one of those alone would probably be close to killing you. I'm not gonna lie. You don't want to do that, man. Stuff is better than what I'm wearing, but I don't. So you know what? The Dwarven helmet isn't better than what I'm wearing, so I give that to what's your face. No, ass. Why are you always using what I want to be using? I'm taking over your. Don't stand in me. Creep. Can I make throwing knives? Oh, yeah, I want to make throwing knives. It does 5 points of base. Does 3 times as much damage and sneak poke. I wish I played like a stealth character. Throwing axes. Oh, I want those. Time to cut some wood. Who's got wood? I never expected Ulfric to live up to his legend, but he does. Yeah, Lydia's. She's got some beefy armor on her. I am at your command. I mean, I guess it's not too much in terms of beef armor, but yeah, she's got some shit on her. Especially when she pulls out these fireball stabs. What's that? It's just a mud crab? No, we could turn it into barbecue. We can take the superior of that. I need firewood. Is there anywhere I can cut firewood around you? Yeah, there is. I know there is. Just gotta remember where it is. It's like back over here, I think. Cause I remember there's some asshat around here that's chopping firewood. Yeah, right here. I wanna make throwing axes. I've never used them. And it's good that throwing stuff's, well, that there was a mod that put that back. Like, when I played Morrowind, I made a mod that made hatchets. Yeah, I don't know if you want that kind of wood in your throwing axes. I'm carrying too much to be able to run. God damn it. I really need to not have a fat character right now. Like, you gotta move a little bit here. Like, look at this. This is unacceptable, son. Yep, you can just walk backwards. My mouse will give me a minute. Please. There. That should be out of the way, but it keeps like making it impossible for me to do anything. Someone else will tell her to not use this. I'm taking over your forge, people. Just hand it over. Bone mold. Oh, I didn't want to do that. God damn it. I never expected Ulfric to live up to his legend, but he does. No, he doesn't. Shut up. He doesn't live up to anything. I couldn't ask for a better teacher than Owengol. Distraction arrows. Oh yeah, I forgot. I got a bow that I've got a mod that gives me like my arrows. So I can javelins too? Awesome. Slows lightly armored opponents. Is there anything that does, like, bleed? I think I'm gonna take the throwing axes. That's pretty Nordish, you know? I only have 2 iron ingots. Fuck. And I'm still carrying too much like a fat ass. No, I need you to buy shit, because I'm fat. Pretty much anything to suit your needs. Like, I don't wanna. Yeah. You can take. What am I carrying that's making me. I didn't want to do that. The finest weapons and armor. Like, you using Nexus? That's where I got the, You do it, mouse. Come on. I'm going to re-download a different mod. I got the script extender from something else. I mean, I don't make mods anymore, to be honest, but I used to make mods a lot, and I loved it. I'm still tearing too fucking much. Golden get goat hides? I don't want the goat hide. I've got enough leather. I don't care about this stuff. I don't know what clean pelts do, so we're not going to be clean. 34 leather. That's a lot. Hide lace? I don't know what those do. What the fuck is this stuff? I don't know what half of this stuff does. You buy scrolls? Okay. Let me think here. Why? What logic would put my throwing weapons in the scrolls section? You don't exactly read these, like, ever. So, I mean, well.
Whether it's armor you need or a new
weapon, okay, I can kind of move. Can I sell something to someone?
I travel more. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Your shield just fell on my head, asshole. I'm suing. Cooking pot. I don't know what that's used for. Take some of that shit. The flute. Don't I have a mod that lets me play instruments? I think that's one of my... I think that might be the Wormtooth mod that I'm going to be using, so I'm going to hold on to those. Lutes? I don't have two of them. Moth in a jar. I don't know what those are even used for. You can take all of this shit. You want soul gems? Here. Go capture things. Books, Book of Bandits. It's actually kind of useful. Spelt on Flames got that bounty. Don't give a fuck. Take the bandit book as well. This shit's what's weighing me down. Get a house in Solitude? What? I have the money for it. I might get a house in... I might just do the Hearthfire stuff to get a house. Just because, you know, I can. This guy... Anything else I can sell? I want to keep the pickaxe and the woodcutter's axe. You have iron ingots, good person. No, but I bet the other guy has iron ingots. Okay, let's sell the potions. Should use that, actually. Destruction, no. I always end up selling these things and immediately regretting it later on down the road. Potion of enhanced stamina, hagway, healing, gonna keep minor healing, stamina, skooma! You can take that. Poison, 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 poisons. Don't really use them. Troll fat, take that. Take all this shit. That. Like, I'm not gonna use a lot of this. I'm gonna keep some of the more rare shit, but... Oh, you've got no gold.
Thank you for your custom.
Mm-hmm. Now I should be not fat, so.
I'll be fine.
Okay, man, don't croak on me before I sell this stuff to you. Danger Heart, I'm keeping. Keep all of this stuff because it's somewhat rare. And now I should be not fat, hopefully. I'm still fat. I don't know why.
See you again soon.
Which is the best foundation? Are you talking like which is the best location for the hearth firehouse? Because those are about the same. What the hell is this guy doing? Where are you going, son?
It's honest work. You need anything, come see me. I'm as resourceful as I am discreet.
Well, you just went running right through town, so you don't strike me as being particularly discreet.
Hey, watch it!
Hermir's become a deep with my soul.
What do you got for sale, son? You got iron ingots? Iron ore, iron ingots, yeah. I will take all of them off your hands.
If you meet anyone in your travels who needs good steel, send them my way.
Good, completely warm. Now I can make tons of throwing axes. And hopefully get my smithing skill up in the process. I need more firewood for that, but I can make some throwing knives, so it's fine. Okay, yeah, this is pretty cool. I like this. Let me see what they're in scrolls for whatever. Scrolls. What the hell is an oil pot doing in school? What even is this? Oh, I've got bombs too. Which location for the hearth fire? none of them are really better than the others. All of them have pretty much everything you want on site. Falkreath, I think, is the easiest to get. But, other than that, I don't think there's really, any one of them being better. Throwing knives, throwing bombs upon a cloud of smoke that blinds opponents. This is great for stealth people. I want to favorite this and this. Not that my character's stealthy or anything. I just want to see what I can do. Oh, I know why that oil pot is in. You know why that oil pot was in there? Oil pot can also be thrown. Flaming pot, 20 fire damage. This is all throwable stuff. I don't know why they have it in scrolls. That doesn't make sense to me personally. What do I want to set this to? Do I have anything? I've got up to 5. Throwing axe can be 5, and throwing knives can be 6. Yeah. Wait a minute, let me see how I look. My finger's kind of going through the knife. Like it's, I guess I can see why he has it like that. It kind of gives it a... I don't know. Make a javelin? I don't have the stuff for a javelin. Ah, shit, I think the stream just died. No, wait, it came back. I just dropped a few frames there, that's all. So if I, like... He's got it like magic base. I see why this is what it is.
It's honest work, if a bit dull.
It's a little derpy with its... Okay, this kind of looks dumb, but I'm willing to accept it. Just because, you know, awesomeness. Can I like 5 and 6? I can only hold this in one hand, I guess. Didn't mean to do that. Okay, let's go out and go to this modded area. I want to see what this area's like. I've heard a lot of good things about this Rim Tooth, or whatever the hell it's called, this mod that I'm going to be working with here. I've heard a lot of good things about it. It's one of the top-rated mods on Steam, and I think on Nexus as well, for Skyrim, so. And it gives you, like, new shouts and, you know, cool shit. So I'm looking forward to it. Get out of the way, asshat. Clean up the bones. Look at this, man. It's disgusting having it like that. Just filthy.
Oh, pardon me. Was I in your way?
You don't exist? Can someone explain, like, you're a mannequin that's just floating there. And these horses are having a fit. Like, what? Okay. Yeah, that's fine, that's normal.
Where do you want to go?
To the White Run, where is it? White Run 20.
Climbing back and we'll be off. Couldn't ask for better weather.
Isn't running into any, oh, that's why. Script extender again. Yeah, I know the script extender isn't working. Because if there was, there'd probably be more, I've got another mod that adds more variety to, like, bandits and stuff. And it also gives them, various bandit gangs, like patrols and stuff as well, so. Definitely think I'm lacking a bit on the script extender. I thought it was working. I thought I had it installed properly, but... So I'll have to look into it more for tomorrow or whatnot, look into it and see what's going on with it. Let's start this mod here to see how it rolls.
Hey, don't do that.
Who the fuck just said that?
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften.
Sounded like there was some, like, drug addict guy out there, like, oh man, don't do that. Come on next, it's called Dread Weapons. I think I've seen that on Steam, too.
Mister, could you spare a coin?
I have a mod that lets me kill you. Watch what you say. You're not immune anymore. Damn children. Yeah, I think I saw the Dread Weapons one on Steam. I didn't look too much into it, though. I was mostly looking for, did I walk in on something? Also, my fans are kind of moving kind of hot. I can hear them every time I talk.
It happened so fast. 1 minute the dragon was there, the next it was gone. Everything was destroyed.
Want to hear a little Nord wisdom? You don't really know a woman until you have a strong drink and a fist fight with her.
Lydia, order the ale. Let me punch you in the face. We gotta know each other more. She speaks truth. The fuck is this jerk off I need to talk to you?
In Whiterun is terrible.
It's not him. He should be in the Bannered Mare, right? My fans are kind of annoying. I'm gonna have to clean them out again sometime. Once I get back from... back to uni. You! Look like a jerk off.
Ah, you made it. I was beginning to think you were never going to show up.
Nice, desyncing on the mouth.
The problem is straightforward enough, I suppose. A dragon has been attacking settlements throughout the holds. Contingents of guards have been sent after it, but the damn thing has so far managed to evade all our efforts.
Or maybe it just ate your guards.
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Lurius Leor with the East Empire Company. How shall I put it? Dragon attacks are very bad for trade. They're also very bad for settlements throughout the holds. Hence, a commonality. We've been cooperating with the Jarls to pool our resources together towards finding a solution to this issue. I'm sure the collective bounty of 10,000 gold on this dragon should stir enough sword wavers into action should my plan fail.
Mm-hmm.
I know of some mercenaries with exceptional talents.
Like jerking off. Hey, have you ever played an assassin vampire, and then you're trying to go in there, feed on people, and a kid wakes up and goes, I'm gonna call the guards, and you can't do anything about that? Yes, a child killing mod is much, much needed.
Glad you asked. This dragon has so far proven very difficult to approach. We'll need a team that can cover a lot of ground quickly to corner it.
Well, that's not me.
Giants, I'm not sure what else could stand up against a dragon. But that's where you'll come in, Dragonborn.
How the hell does everyone know that?
The finest mercenaries I know. They've been tracking the dragon from its last known sighting in Falkreath. There's Aether, a Red Guard warrior from Hammerfell. He used to be Alakir until he took up mercenary work. Danelit, a Bosmer archer. The most skilled sharpshooter I know. She was recently incarcerated in solitude for petty theft.
Prostitution.
Luckily, the Empire was willing to look the other way this time if it meant putting a stop to this dragon. Shargon, an orc berserker from Nazulbor, with the strength of at least three of his kind. We'll definitely need him along for the hunt. And Elmira. A mage with some unhealthy fixations, but
chronic masturbator,
skilled in the arts of the arcane, nevertheless. I'll mark the rendezvous point on your map. When you get there, speak to Aether. By now, he should know where that dragon's been roosting. If we're lucky, we might be able to get the jump on that dragon and put an end to the trouble it's been causing once and for all.
Voice acting's all right for this.
I'll be waiting here for your return.
It's not perfect. I'd do a few things differently, but I think the voice acting is generally pretty good. Hmm. For a mod, I think it's nice. Where the fuck am I going? Typically don't look at the map, hence with C I've clicked everything but the map. Wait, no! Fuck, move it. How the fuck do I move this thing? Off that. Again, I don't typically travel to Solstheim. I don't want to travel to Solstheim. Where's the other map marker? Where's the rendezvous point? And thanks for the follow, by the way, Venom. I just saw that pop up on my screen. Appreciate any help I can get. Any support and all that. Where the hell is this marker? Oh, way the hell down here. What are they doing here, fucking... Why are they there? Okay, this is gonna require me to take off that and that. I just want to see this. And I'd like my mouse to stay inside the fucking screen so that I can actually see my game. Thank you. Fucking mouse, please. Not suddenly daytime. This mean I can make more throwing axes? Maybe some javelins too?
What a waste.
Give me iron.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
I'm gonna be so fat, man.
Inside the shop if you need anything.
Yeah, let's chop some wood. Let's get some nice hard wood. Obviously talking about, you know, oak wood. That's the hardest of woods. You know, back when I first played Skyrim, I used to just do this, the grind for money, and I'd listen to music the whole time. For whatever reason, I found that, Pendulum, you know, is a good music to listen to this. I like Pendulum. You ever listen to Pendulum? Good shit. I've never actually, you know, like, chopped wood like this before in my life. It's actually, out of all of the useless, grueling work in the world, it's probably something I'd like to experience just because it sounds kind of cool. I've had to dig up trees. That's not fun at all. Okay, we should have, after this, we'll have a good amount to get some stuff. I'll give the javelins to Lydia. Maybe she'll, I don't fucking know, maybe she'll do something. How often do I stream? God, my guy's fat again. Typically, either every night or almost every night from about 9:30 p.m. to midnight or later on weekends, usually. Eastern time, USA Eastern Coast time, so. All of the information in that is on the channel page. If you just scroll below the player, you'll see links to the YouTube page where I upload all the past streams and highlights and stuff as well. Those go there. So if you ever miss a stream, it'll eventually end up there. Twitter is there. That's always good for if you want to know if there'll be a stream or not. Because I'll tweet it out if there will be, or won't be, rather. Usually, if I don't say that there won't be, there'll probably be a stream. And then obviously, any other like info about the stream is also down there. If you have any questions, just feel free to ask. Ooh, I can make a woodcutter's axe. That's cool. Cooking pot. That again, I don't know what to do with these things. I can't cook with them, as far as I'm aware. Jewelry. I'd love to be able to make that. Looks awesome. Oh yeah, give me all that. Dwarven leather. Any other cool things? Can I make like a steel dagger, steel swords? Can I make like different types of throwing things? Make steel arrows. Imperial. Go nord or go home, son. Distraction arrows? I might try those, I'm not gonna lie. Let's make some javelins for Lydia. Maybe make one set of distraction arrows. I can make other types of arrows, I just don't know how to fucking do it. Yeah, let's have 50 distraction arrows just for shits and giggles. And then tons of throwing knives. No, I'm out of leather strips. Fuck. Where's this? If you make more tents, that's not really anything I need at the moment. Once you have a small leather tent, that's good for being dry. I think I have a large fur tent, or maybe a leather. I don't know what I have, honestly. I've got a tent that I guess I can put vertically on a fire, because I did that last time I streamed this. Made a highlight of it earlier today. Thought it was funny enough, and I thought I needed some more highlights on the stream, on the Twitch page, so I threw that up there. Okay, more throwing knives. Oh yeah, we've got plenty of strips now. We're stripping good. Except we're still short. Like two leather strips. Fuck it. Lydia, let's give you the javelins.
I am at your command.
Yes, you are. Take the javelins, woman. Ah, they're in scrolls, I forgot. All these fucking scrolls, I have no need for this shit. And Lydia is, like, packed. I think. Yeah, she's carrying a lot of shit that she doesn't need. What would you want to make the... what? I don't know, it looks cool. that's typically my reason for it. I just think it looks cool. It might be cool to enchant. And I can't upgrade that further or that. I need to get my smithing skill up. My smithing skill is bad. Put it loosely. Or lightly, rather. Same fucking difference. I've got to get the Helgen from here. I kind of just want to, you know, fast travel there. But there might be a chance I could run into some dragons, so I'm not going to. You're going to save it, because compulsive saving. You know what's interesting? Since I've been playing Far Cry 4 and loving the hell out of that game. Dear God, that game's fun. I kind of realized that like Far Cry 4 is sort of like Skyrim with guns and in the future. That's what Skyrim becomes. Skyrim becomes Curat. And then Pagan Min takes over. He's the true Dragonborn. But just like the atmosphere, I feel is very much comparable to Skyrim. Better. I think the graphics are obviously better, and they should be. Again, I think I said this while playing Far Cry 4. The graphics should obviously be better because the game came out a good, 4 years later? Far Cry 4 came out this year, didn't it? Not, it wasn't late 2014, it was 2015. Yeah, it was this year. I think I need to head this way. I can't remember where the hell I'm going in this game. Please. Yeah, I've been enjoying Far Cry 4 a lot. I might play that again, like, Friday. Get some good Far Cry 4 time in there. Throw some floppy meat around. Ride some elephants. Blow some shit up. America! You gonna... You know what? Oh, how you like that, asshole? You've got... Oh, she's throwing javelins! Didn't stand a fucking chance. You got wrecked, son. You got knocked the fuck out. Oh, that was awesome. You can spam the hell out of these. That was beautiful. That felt good. Yeah, Friday, Probably do a good long stream of Far Cry and fuck knows what else. Tomorrow I plan to do some Darkest Dungeon and Valkyria Chronicles. Valkyria Chronicles is good like Tuesday, Thursday, or weekend stream. Just because it takes so fucking long to go through one mission sometimes. Especially that boss mission last time I did it. I was... yeah. That'll probably be tomorrow for a stream. I like that game. I think out of all the games I'm currently streaming, Valkyria Chronicles is probably the one I'm enjoying most. I don't know why the rooster just kind of made me chuckle there.
What do you need?
You need to get the fucking Helgen, man. It's taking forever. At this point, you kind of just say fuck Rhodes and wing it. You can go to the castle of Alcon? Well, where's that? In Skyrim? I've never been there. If I have, I don't remember it. I don't. Is that part of, I haven't done or fully completed any of the Skyrim DLCs. I played a little bit of, Solstheim DLC or Dragonborn, whatever it's called, on my own, just before I even started doing streaming. But, I never finished it, and I've never even started the vampire one, whatever the hell that's called. You fucking what? Bandit Whisper. Oh, it's one of them special bandits. Son, let me just stab you through my shield. And kill the birds in the beginning and leave them and make them. I found a place with some of those special bandit gangs. Sir Lydia, no one's talking to you. I'm gonna keep taking my shield off when I want to put my bow on. And my fan is really annoying me. Like it's time to do some cleaning on this again to keep it nice and good. You know, I cleaned it like 3 months ago. It's just I can hear it. I can hear it go. Oh yeah, Dawnguard? Yeah, I haven't done any of Dawnguard ever yet. Like, what the fuck am I going? Okay, I need to look at the map for this again. Are these guys moving? No, they can't be moving. I'm just forgetting things. I thought they were way closer to Helgen than they really are. Oh, fuck. Cream crash. Give me a minute. Okay, stream should be coming back. My internet will do this. It would just decide to, fuck it. Don't want to be an internet today. Really, I've got to get up this mountain. God damn it. There's a horse when I need one. These magical Skyrim vertical climbing horses. Which is isn't too bad. Except it doesn't go all the way there, so. Mining ore. I really hate it if the stream just randomly crashes to my internet decides to just not. Because then it tweets everything out again to everyone. I'm just like, I want to spam everybody with, like, notifications. But every now and then, fucking internet's gotta be cunty. Really? They've gotta be up there, like, please, why? Why are you up there? You make me have to climb, you asshat. Well, that's something that this game needs that, you know, Far Cry 4 has. A fucking grappling hook so I can climb. That would make life so much easier instead of doing dorky shit like this. Look at this. This would save me from having to going back around. That would be unfortunate. Of course he's dead.
You're the one Lorius has no? to wait for. You're this dragon.
I'm not controlling this. Eh? Why would you do that? And why am I stuck looking at a transparent view of my character's crotch? I don't particularly like this, though it does go along with your comment about shouting porn.
Well, if Lorius trusts you, then I guess we have no choice. I'm Aether, and this is our little ragtag group assembled by the Empire's coin.
I don't like that you're only talking in my right ear.
But I'm afraid we're a little short on time. Good that you arrived when you did. We've been following recent sightings of the dragon in Falkreath Hold. It hasn't attacked Falkreath directly, but its presence is straining trade. Supply shipments through the region have ground to a halt. Seems like they've heard this dragon has a bit of a penchant for them. Why? Can't say for sure. It would make more sense for the beast to hit major population centers. But who knows what their true intentions are.
Why would the... I don't think you understand the fact that dragons give no shits about, you know, humanoid economics and trade. They just want to eat people, and they're going to pick whatever they want to eat. If they like Falkirth, whatever the fuck this place is, meat. If they think you're nice and meaty, then, you know, they're going
to
go for you.
Two said the dragon had been returning to the same spot in the mountains southeast of Falkreath over the past few days. Ancient's Ascent is likely where it's roosting now, but who knows for how long. I suggest we head there immediately. We may be able to catch it by surprise. We can't do this on our own. That's why Lurius asked for your help.
I'll eventually do the Dawnguard DLC.
We might just have a chance of pulling this off. Now come on, we need to move quickly.
Who's the dead guy? Corpse note. It's a corpse note. I want to read this. I think these guys are sketchy. You're reading this, and I must say, your dad, a group of bandits ransacked my home and took both. Pendant that's in my family for many generations. Your dad's your pendant. I had a family. You have to go scoundrels, and well, you're dead. So. Hello. At the link. Sorry, I'm not really good at reading names, so. If I sound like a derp trying to pronounce that, my apologies. Welcome to the stream. About to do some. A custom modded quest, or quest string, so. Hunting dragons, yo. What are you doing, son? Keep pace. What are you doing? This ain't time for a nap. What are you kids doing? Get Sky UI. I think I've heard that. I've heard of it, but I haven't... I'll look into it if you think it's good. I'll try to look it up and see what it is. What exactly does it do? Okay, cool. Glad I pronounced that right. Where the hell are these guys taking me? Look, I just want to shoot a dragon, yo. What is this guy wearing? He looks like an idiot. He's like wearing a badger skin on his back or something. Reminds me of an insect. Thanks, Lydia. Thanks for the great commentary there, woman. Wait, oh, shit. Pay no attention. I can never see these damn things. What the hell was his name? His name was Shogun there for a minute. I was like, what? Hey, you run up there and do it, Orc man. You strong. I'm just gonna fall off the bridge. It's good. What were you doing? Do a new inventory menu and some more. Son, what the hell are you doing? I don't know what you kids are doing, but oh. You know what they say, right? Leroy Jenkins!
Kendav Balan Vukai.
You fucking what?
Warriors worthy of combat walk before me.
I was some dirt voice.
We're all cowards, Kaisar.
Did he just fucking summon snow cats? Fucking what? He wants to give us some goats. That's what I got out of that. Mark your goat.
In your tongue, they call it Worm's Tooth. To the dole, it is the Brumlock Strunma. Seek it. Yargos Walan. And you shall have the battle you seek.
Or maybe I can just throw this at you. I mean, you're moving pretty slow, mate. I'm not gonna lie, I can probably hit you. If I... Fucking hell.
Damn it. I can't believe the beast just slipped through our fingers. This isn't gonna
it didn't
down
really
glorious.
Slip through, that. we just kind of let it go.
You're right. It was probably watching our movements this whole time. It was foolish to think we could just corner it like a wild beast. Seems like the dragon wants us to pursue it to Worm's Tooth. I'm beginning to see why Lurius is involved in this dragon hunt.
I'm not.
I'm sure he can explain it better than I can. But for now, we should return to the Banner and Mare and let him know
really?
What's inspired.
Okay. I'm fast traveling this. I ain't fucking walking all the way back. You just sent me up here to go talk to a dragon. And I've like sent him a fucking email. It saved me time. You gonna load? I mean, the smoke's pretty and everything, but okay, there we go.
Hey, don't do that.
Who the fuck keeps saying that? He sounds like some sort of, like, strung-out drug addict. Didn't get his fix or something. Where the hell is he? Lydia? You've been taking the crack pipes, man? You coming a little... male? Out of the way, asshole. Remember, I can kill you. No longer immune. The first time one of them kids try giving me lip, man, I am gonna take a sword to their head.
Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire, and I'll send someone.
You look like someone who can hold their liquor.
The fuck are you?
How about a friendly contest to make a steady rate?
Well.
Whatever it is, it can probably wait.
The fuck is this jerk off? And no, I don't want to.
If you're looking for a challenge, you
get sent to the
right
planet.
The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is.
Holy fuck, there's so many people.
I was beginning to think you may never return. So, how did it go? Did you slay the dragon?
No, we had a cheery little talk with it, and it invited us to go have tea and biscuits over in some island.
What do you mean? What are you doing here? Shouldn't you be out there pursuing it? Wormstooth? Then it seems that once again that dragon has slipped out of our grasp. I was hoping it wouldn't come to this. There's a reason I'm involved in this little dragon hunt of ours. I manage the Imperial mining settlement at Wormstooth. That dragon first showed up a fortnight ago. It began killing miners and burning trade caravans on the road, but never attacked us directly. I tried evacuating people back to the mainland in case it changed its mind, but those miners are a stubborn lot. Foolish, if you ask me. So I hired a group of mercenaries to come to Wormstooth and put that dragon to the sword. Sadly, they were never heard of again.
I'm sure they tasted good.
Things were quiet for a while. I assumed the dragon either went back to sleep or had left the island for good. Either way would be fine with me.
Okay.
But then I heard news that the very same dragon was spotted over Skyrim, putting a strain on trade routes, burning caravans and settlements.
Well, you know it's the same dragon.
I came to
Skyrim at the
behest of the East Empire Company. They probably saw this as my responsibility to deal with. I thought I could correct past mistakes by ending things here, but that dragon has proved far more slippery than I had imagined.
Can't be having slippery lizards running around, man.
No choice but to pursue it back to where things first started. Back to Wormstooth.
Make sure your lizard is nice and dry. Don't keep it slippery. Don't want a slippery one.
I'll have a ship ready at the docks in Solitude. Meet me there, and we'll set sail for Wormstooth.
Really, I got Solitude?
Mind you that we won't know what to expect when we arrive. You should stock up on whatever supplies you need before we depart. And don't forget,
you're fine with that, Venom.
Gold bounty is still up for grabs, should we actually manage to pull this off.
This is an old disguise of staunch protectors, the Imperials. We drink to our youth.
Is there anything days you
need? Need something?
All these dragon attacks can't be good for business.
We'll drive out the storm cloaks and restore what we own. This is a good song. One of the only good bard songs. Take back our home. Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings. Not enough of that. Let's go find or take a carriage there and kill a dragon, or at least get there. I want to at least see the place before I do anything else. I want to know what it looks like. I think there's like side quests there too. I'm not sure exactly. Maybe it's the other one I'm thinking of that has side quests and all the other stuff. Maybe this one's just the shoot dragon and face mod, which is fine. I like shooting dragons and faces.
Take you to where do you want to go?
Let's go to Solitude.
Climb and back, and we'll be off. Solitude's famous for its Bard's College.
Bard's College, most useless fucking addition in the entire game. Like, please. And of all the things, something that they really hyped up, and it was a letdown. You couldn't do any of the good things you wanted to do. Any of the, you know, bardsy things. Wait, do I need to... He's over here. I don't need to actually go into the city. That would make any sense. I need the docks. Another ship run here. First Solstheim and now this. It's a big ass ship though, man. Jesus Christ, you're one guy. Do you really need to come all this?
You talk to Ed Brothers. DJ has no words for you.
What can I do for you?
The fuck are you?
The Red Wave has sailed to many locations in the Sea of Ghosts. Worm's Tooth, Rosecrea, Solstheim, even Count McWay.
The fuck is that? Worm's... Sea of Ghosts? Isn't that like... east of Morrowind, though? Like, Skyrim isn't east of Morrowind.
Not much. The only place I've traveled to is the inn for drinks with the crew.
Sure.
Seems like a cold, miserable place most of the year. They have trouble growing crops. But on the bright side, I guess that keeps us in business.
Sounds like Solstheim.
I've acquired a vessel that can take us to Worm's Tooth. I know it's not much, but it'll get us there in one piece.
There's a slight echo on his voice, I think.
Remember, we won't be returning until that dragon is dead, so make sure you're prepared for anything.
Fucking go.
Great. I'll let everyone know we're ready to set sail. Head below deck and get some shut-eye. It'll take a few hours for us to get there, and we'll need to be fully rested to face whatever is in store.
What if I just pitch a tent on your... Okay, never mind. Worm's Tooth, that looks disgusting.
We're here. Ready yourself. Meet me above deck. The town is a short distance away. Once I've spoken with the others, we'll head there immediately.
I am on deck.
Alright, listen up, everyone. That
everyone
is out there on this island. It knows we're here, and it likely has a trap prepared for us. No second chances.
Okay, let's save it so immediate evisceration can occur.
No letting it get away this time, or none of us are getting paid. Do I make myself clear?
Great. Nope. Why are you not wearing a shirt? And where the fuck did this guy come from? I'm just gonna follow you. You know where you're going. Is there some custom music up in here? Notice that. Why are there so many foxes? I know there's some custom music in some of these mods I like. The Sam hell is going on. Whoop. Waters. Get the hell out of here. Did you just throw a bomb at me? Whoop. Holy shit, he's still got fucking bombs. Get the hell up, son. Assholes over here. Really? You've gotta run through this? Dragon couldn't, you know, just be on the docks. Watch this, sounds like a Morrowind reference if I've ever seen it. Or what was it, Moonmoth or something? In Morrowind? Can you not be shooting at me? You are damned. Oh god, we got some. How am I damned? Damned of what? Okay, we can just hit the wall. It's cool. You know what? Fuck you. I'm gonna knife the hell out. That's not the knives. What the fuck are the knives? Six? Yeah. You're the only one throwing stuff. Oh, we both got throwing knives? Yeah, get knifed. Get knifed. Oh, this is pretty awesome with all this stuff. Grenade shells? You got some nades? Hell? I'm liking this stuff, son. Get some DFA. Or you can just get like tit bashed by her. Jesus Christ. Cat as well. I want my knife to hit. I want to be badass like that. Yeah, my knife's not gonna hit. I'll be surprised if my arrows hit. My fucking spell's gonna hit. We good? Daedric arrows? Damn, these guys are beefing. Dwarven bow isn't better than my bow, really. That's must be because my bow's upgraded. Great, feel chilly, that's great. Giant mushrooms up in here? This dude did not hold anything back when he made this mod. But it's definitely very Morrowind inspired. Why are we stopping? Just kept praising the mushrooms, I suppose. Yeah, I think this person was very inspired by either Solstheim or just Morrowind in general with the art style here. Not, I guess not really the art style, but the floor elf cap? That's some Oblivion stuff. And now my character is wet, so he has sufficiently pissed his pants enough to be considered wet by this mod standards. Oh my god, where the hell are we going? Mining settlement. You guys look pretty fucked up, man. Toth.
This one is looking for something to purchase. Yes, a little something for the road, perhaps.
Yeah. You look like you're in good condition to sell me something.
This one will manage. Though it is a surprise we even survived at all. A place like this.
Thank you for interrupting me. Soaking wet significantly increases your rate of exposure. Great.
Cannot hold against the dragon. More so now than before the Empire started cutting resources. Each year the Empire...
Okay.
Do not worry about this if the dragon
didn't... Yeah, okay. I'm cold and wet.
In the wilderness will.
What are you doing?
What can this one do for you? Not long ago, just before the sun,
okay.
This one thinks it may have
been okay. Can we? Now, why couldn't we have just docked here? That'd have been a lot quicker, and we wouldn't have to have fought a bunch of marauders throwing everything at us. Okay. Go into first person, please. Thalmor warning? What the fuck are they doing here? Okay. Well, I'm just gonna go worship a Talos and say, fuck your warning. Let me go find that cave and then... Great. Let me go warm up.
Gods, what it is. I can't even begin to imagine how the mining settlement's going to recover from this.
No, they won't.
Mira and Theoden will stay behind and tend to the wounded. There's likely more people trapped under all this rubble.
Mm-hmm.
The rest of us are heading to the barrier on the other side of the island.
Nope.
I suggest you follow along with us. But if you want to scout around first, we'll be waiting for you at the barrier, so don't take too long.
Okay. That gives me time to, one, warm up. And then B, save it and end the stream. I pretty much only intended to be streaming for a good hour and a half or so, and it's about that amount of time. Am I warm enough? I think I put the warmth in by catching on fire. You begin to warm up. Yeah, because I'm on fire. Mm-hmm. This seems like a good way to get warm. This is stupid. Wonderful, but stupid. Keeps from getting any colder, but it's not going to work because I'm not in an enclosed. But God, why is everything setting me on fire and I'm still wet? Everything is bad. Why is my shield off again? Oh, you don't like Lydia? Move. You don't like me muddying up the floor, is that it?
Get out of my way. You're taking up valuable space.
Mm-hmm. Do you like me muddying up the table? Yeah. That feel good? You enjoy that?
Get out of my way. You're taking up valuable space.
Mm-hmm.
You. When's the last time you had a bath?
God damn it. Get up there. No. Just gonna put her ass right in her face. And this is gonna be a wonderful place to save it. Because this woman is a bitch. And we will end that here. Again, it was gonna be a short stream. Tomorrow is Thursday, so I will have time to stream a lot longer. And we will do some Darkest Dungeon again, and some more Valkyria Chronicles for tomorrow. But tonight, that's all. I need to get to bed soon. I'm probably gonna just do a little more around the channel, look around on that, and then go to bed since, yeah. I gotta wake up early, so thank you for showing up. Thank you, Venom, for the follow. And I will be back tomorrow, and we will do some more Darkest Dungeon and Valkyria Chronicles. So show up then. It'll be around probably 9:30-ish again, as usual. Maybe later if I don't get it started sooner. But it should be around then, so I will see you then, and we will do some more of those games tomorrow. And then Friday, probably some more Far Cry and stuff as well. So plenty of stuff planned for tomorrow and the weekend. So thanks for coming and see you then.